An Eau Claire man will spend 2 years in federal prison for his role in a drug ring. On Wednesday, 27-year-old Mario Aviles was sentenced for distributing fentanyl and methamphetamine. He was arrested along with six others who were allegedly part of the drug ring. Aviles' prison term will be followed by 3 years of supervised release.